posters, things of that nature. Artwork. Serpent and all Charles Dickens, you know, anything you would find assigned in your English history class. Yeah. You can also see books preparing for the SAT. There's a huge number of Chinese students who come to the United States and they take them in Chinese characters. This is for learning Chinese characters in English. Very useful book for anyone who comes to live here for any significant period of time. Yeah. Anyway, that's the kind of things you'll find here in this book. So there's an entirely whole enormous section of Chinese books, but you can't read those right now. So this is just a small part of the things you'll find here.